But I'm so happy that you guys are playing the song. You are literally the champion of country fans hearing this song. Otherwise, they're not going to hear it. And
that's important.
I'm very, very grateful. And I'm also very grateful for you country fans of just like being open-minded and taking in artful songs. I mean, dance songs are fun, and we need those too to escape and have levity in our life. But it's okay for us to also, you know, provoke our brains and have good conversations with each other about the culture that's so divisive that we're living in right now, you know, and how can we better it?
But I mean, from songs like The Other Side of the Bed, and you guys have always touched on topics that have been just a little dangerous to touch on, and but have done it unapologetically and just gone for it. And not many artists have that courage and strength to do it, but you guys have been doing it your entire career. And I have to applaud you guys for what you have done to open the door for conversations to start through music. And so, and this is another example of it.
We're so honored. Thanks for saying that.
No, it's beautiful. I love the writing. I love everything you guys have put out. Does it upset you when you hear a message that you're trying to get across get misinterpreted?
It's upsetting. Just, I don't know. I guess I gatekeepers sometimes keep things from the fans, so they second guess you and they think you're not going to like it and you won't want to hear it on your radio station. So they go ahead and just shut it down before you ever get the chance. So it's a lot of second guessing, and I don't like to play that game. Like if I think there's something that you need to hear, then we just as a band, the four of us decide, no, we want them to hear it. Yeah. And so luckily we have Stormy and Sirius, and we have TV shows that
beautiful people too.
Yeah, that we get to introduce songs, you know, through TV now.
Yeah.
And I mean, I could keep going on this topic, but I should probably shut up.
It's, you know, this is what talking about saying things that are important. This is our ninth studio album we're working on.
Yeah.
We're almost done with it. And, you know, Daughters is just one of the first pieces of a puzzle of some beautiful things that we feel like are important to say and to talk about. And at this point in our musical journey, we want to confidently, unapologetically do that. And because being truthful and honest is, for us, the best way to be. And we just can't be any other way.
And that's Little Big Town in a nutshell right there. And that's why I love you guys. I've loved you since day one, since we jumped out of an airplane together. Oh, not you, Karen.
Yes, we did.
Some of us did.
Yes, we did.
I feel we need to play The Daughters. And if you haven't taken the time to listen to each and every word of this song, this is the challenge I lay down. Do not just listen casually to this song. Listen very closely. This is an important message. It's called The Daughters on the Highway. It's Little Big Town.